Those machines look like they've been overridden. I better be careful. There's people here. Utaru, are they being forced to excavate these ruins? I need to take care of any Eclipse guards still around.
Start the search here. Bring the commander her head.
I'll check there.
No!
You're mine.
Pretty sure there were more overridden machines around. I need to deal with those. That's all of them. Now, I need to get into these ruins. Stop whatever this Vez was doing.
Hey, I can help you get in.
Let's talk.
It won't open from this side. It's got some kind of special lock. Eclipse, bastards. Good riddance!
So, Vezra found an actual fortress to hole up in.
Listen. If you're here to stop them, you could sneak in from the upper scaffold. We haven't reinforced all of the southern wall yet. Vezra's holed up on the other side of the pit.
Who are you? And the others?
I'm Yef. All of us are Utaru. The Eclipse have been prowling the borders of Plainsong, snatching up anyone they can. Would have worked me to death if you hadn't shown up.
Any idea what's waiting for me inside?
Eclipse goons, killer machines, dangerous weapons from the old ones.
What kind of weapons?
You think they'd tell me? I was lucky to go a day without a beating. The leader's always droning on about wielding the ancient power of death.
That sounds bad. You should probably head back.
And miss my chance to deliver some payback? I want to help.
Then stay here and let me handle the fighting. If I rescue anyone else inside, they'll be grateful to see a friendly face.
Well, luck be with you then. Guess I'll just sit back and enjoy the show.